India and France have partnered for various developmental projects. They share common struggles. The first batch of the Rafale jets is on its way to India. In an exclusive interview to VEON's principal diplomatic correspondent Siddhant Sibyl, the French envoy to India, Emmanuel Lenain, talks about how the two sides have collaborated extensively and the need to reinforce the partnership amid the pandemic. Listen in.
Well, India and France are coming together in many ways, whether it's defense or whether it is partnership amidst the COVID crisis. With me is the French envoy standing here at Delhi's Palam Airport, where the French have sent a gift. This is a plane load of gift. Can you talk us about the gift sent by France to India?
Well, as I said, in France, we have a saying. We always say that there is no love. There are only proof of love. And that's what happening between France and India today. Your country has helped us tremendously when the peak of the COVID was in France a few months ago. Your Prime Minister has allowed the export of medical goods, of drugs that were in dire need for French hospitals. And today we want to reciprocate and to help India steer through the COVID crisis. Behind me, there's an exceptional package of assistance. There are some ventilators, there are some testing kits, and they are the best of the best military experts. We will interact, exchange on best practices with our Indian colleagues. And these ventilators are really what we need. We've been discussing with the Indian government for weeks now to find exactly the need. They are non-invasive. Most of them will be used to transport critically ill patients. The testing kits are serological testing kits, 50,000 of them. And our experts can share their best experience. And all this has been brought to India by a great plane, which is a military plane, which has been refit to be used to transport patients. And inside, there are everything you need for ventilation, for even for surgery. And it's called Morpheus.
Okay. So, but how is France and India making sure that there is a solution to this crisis, perhaps vaccine or perhaps research? So if you can talk us about the collaboration in terms of finding a solution to this crisis.
Well, there have been collaboration from the beginning. I mean, at all level. Your Prime Minister, my President, have been talking extensively, exchanging good practices, exchanging ideas to see how they could do on a national level, how they could also launch initiative on the international multilateral level. And basically, this goes from the response, the hospitals, the how to prevent wearing masks, the what to do, to also the way out. And the way out, obviously, is through vaccine. We recognize that India is a world leader for the production of vaccine. It's been like this for years, and it's going to be like this for COVID. So we push strong collaboration between our institutes, between our companies, between our research institution, to make sure that an affordable, efficient vaccine will be provided to our population as quickly as possible and as widely as possible.
Tomorrow, that is Wednesday, will be a great day when it comes to defense partnership. The fighter jets are coming, something that has made the entire country very happy about it. Both the countries, in fact, France and India. How do you see the development as?
Well, I see that I'm very proud of it and delighted that they are coming. I mean, these are, you know, outstanding planes. And it's another gesture illustration of a strong partnership between our two countries. They are coming with pilots and Indian pilots, Indian technicians that have been trained in France. And from what I understand, they've been doing very good. And now they are very able to take the best of these planes.
So what is being planned for the big day when the fighter jets land here in Ambala?
Well, that you have to ask the Indian authorities, but I know that they will be planning something outstanding in the coming weeks.
So my last question to you is, how do you see the current global geopolitics? We know there is a concert of democracies coming together. We saw India-EU summit, but we also are looking, there is an aggressive China. We saw the Galwan incident. How do you see that?
Well, we can say that the word out of COVID is not going to be a more simple word. The word is going to be even more dangerous by many aspects, and that's why you have to reinforce your partnerships, and I think France and India are doing that, and I'm very confident when I see the strength of our partnership between our two countries.
Well, thank you so much, sir, for speaking to Vion. So that was the French envoy speaking.
Pleasure.
So that was the French envoy speaking to Vion at Delhi's Palam Airport when the French government has sent a gift having ventilators and of course serological test kits as well. With video journalist Neeraj Kumar, Siddhant Sibal for Vion in New Delhi.